Electric Wolf, and welcome back to the Wolfpack. So, Ori in the Blind Forest decided, yo, you know what? I ain't gonna record for you. You know why? Because I hate you. So, that being said, you didn't miss a lot of, my amazing jokes because I was too tired to talk too much. However, you missed some cutscenes, and you missed me launching this rock for literally no reason. Yeah, you just missed out on a couple cutscenes. Hey, go! Yeah, so it sucks that you guys had to miss some of that stuff, but it happens. Yeah, Comic-Con was so much fun. Yeah. And like, oh, there we go. Oh! Hey! I got a lot of cool things. And, like, I'm gonna start working on vlogs and stuff for you guys. So I hope you all enjoy when I get around to it. Hey! Oh, what am I doing? I can just climb up this way. Hey buddy, don't throw what you can't take. Oh, I got pictures of Tom Felton and stuff, and like, I saw so many cool cosplays, and just, it was so much fun. I can't think of more things to describe, because I just, you know when you do so, oh. Oh, you don't want to do that now. You do so. Oh. Yeah. It's just. Oh, it was crazy. And now that's over, so I'm going to have a lot more energy for my recordings. And I'm going to get to a lot more games. So yeah, when Ori and the Blind Forest decided to not record, it kind of, I kind of just gave up on it for a little bit and decided to record. And just decided to record, play, upload! I'm like, why can't I English anymore? Yeah, I just decided to play, I just went over this word! To upload, Primal Carnage, which is something that, Jamie Catalyst and I played, like, a couple months back. Hey, get squished. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that. There we go. I'm like, oh no, I'm failing at this. You guys are gonna hate me. Oh, I see how. This is still an unsafe zone, is it? Wee. Well, you know what? Say unsafe to my butt. I stick my tongue out. I fart in your general direction. Oh. Oh, I see. Oh. Hey, nerd. How's it go? No! Oh, that's right. Why do this to me, game? Oh, so there is... Oh, that's not gonna work. There's some, like, the Luxor and the Blind Forest thing, and it looks really cool. But same time... And it was on sale for, like, $5, which is like, yeah, let's do it. But say at same time, it was like, originally $27 or something, and it's like, Moon Studios, you do realize that that's just ripping off the people who wanted to get this game in the first, who already have this game. People who already paid for this game, and just are like, oh yeah, cool, new areas, and now you're making them pay like $27 or something for it, like, that's just not cool, guys. That's just me going on a rant. I don't know how to get through there, though. I want to try something, just since I saved right here. Ow. Yeah, I'm just like, you know what, I already died. Let's just... If I... Oh! Oh! Ori! Look at you! Little jumpy too. Oh no! I was trying to make an alliteration, guys. I'm sorry. Don't hate me. Bye. Oh. Oh, there we go. That's how we do it. That's how we do it. No. Oh, well, I guess that works. And now, yeah, let's just see. Out. Okay. Jump. Jumpy jump. Okay. It's gotta be real. Oh. Oh, that's right. No, I had done it! And then I got scared. Get him. Okay. Ow. Oh. Hey, that was close. I lost like all of my life getting here. Okay, there's some far left though. Did I try to get that before? Yeah. I don't know how I can get that. Yes, we can't go far left. There's some back to the right, though. Oh. There's some up here. Oh. Oh. How do I... Oh, don't tell me it's a triple jump thing. Nope. Wait. Oh, that's what that... Okay. I'm like, wait, was that the way through? No, 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 that's just... That's just how you do that. Nothing ever sits on my lap anymore. Okay, so... Need to go back around. Ow. Hey, green soldier resource 2 cells. Yeah, let's just get charge flame. Yo, hey. Oh, Yup. Yeah, you just miss a lot of exploration in this new area. I love me accidentally hitting the wrong buttons! That's not gonna work. Oh. Here, let's try this. So I can get up here. But I've climbed. I don't have that one. Okay, fine, game. Be that way. We go north or up. In this game's direct situation. Bye. That was all my bad. Wee there. Oh. Right. So yeah, let's just. Oh. And up. No, he didn't listen to me when I called for you. What? Oh, wow, look at that. I'm not even quite sure what that is, but look at it. Okay. Oh, so I think those are just leaves there. Oh. Oh. I see. Good thing I saved right here, because this is gonna be a long try. I'll end it. Error. Yeah, because that takes off like half my health, so I can't touch it. Hey. Oh, I'm getting a little fidgety, you guys can see it. Okay, well, I got one. Here we go. Nope. Oh. You know what? Easy does it. One at a time. You guys have a lot of opportunity to just look at this beautiful game. Tell me what you guys think about it in the comment section below. And no, I'm not getting frustrated. I don't know why you would think I'm getting frustrated. It's nice, elegant, and peaceful! Okay, I tried to just send Ori the spikes, but apparently Ori has too much willpower to die. Oh man. Actually, speaking of willpower, we're... I can't wait to do unboxing videos because of, like, Comic-Con and stuff. I got some mystery boxes. It's cool. Ooh. Nope. Oh. Okay, we got this. Nice. See, it's the first part that's not a problem. It's the second part that is. And once I get through. Oh, we got this, don't worry. See, once we get through, now we don't have as much to worry about. Oh. Hmm. Hey. Oh. Oh. That sounded painful. Okay, up. And oh, he's so float. One sec. Okay. Here we go. Right under, see? First. Don't do this to me. Oh, game. Yeah, so I just paused for a second and then I was looking at something and then that was my first attempt after I got back. See, look at this. This first part is not a problem. It is that second part. Okay, maybe it is the first part. Maybe it's this entire side that is a problem. That's okay. That's okay. Because we're not gonna get mad. We're not gonna get frustrated. Only sillies get frustrated. Isn't that right? Oh. 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 Well, I got that, so I need to go down and to the left now. Heel. Out. And it still takes 2 hits for the spikes to take me down, so I'm not too angry, because every time I die, it's just slow and painful. It's slow. And he just hits the top. And you watch him die. Because he hits the bottom afterwards. And dies. Oh, hey. How about y'all just back off? Okay? Go. Oh, I lost something. I'm not gonna say anything, but I may or may not have like 20 dice sets now. Because. Oh! Oh, good for you, game! Okay, here we go. Well, I mean, yeah, let's just redo that. So these ones I'm not supposed to destroy. Oh, that's so cool. Let's me through it anyways. New ability!
The spirit, another sacrifice for Nibel. Near flew through the air. She soared through the sky. Her world knew no bounds until the forest turned blind.
Oh. It's so beautiful. Oh, but it's so sad. Try to jump. Hold W until and then space. Oh. That's so cool. Ow. Oh. Wait, it said something. Hold. Okay, what did it say? Well, climbing. Oh. Okay. No, the play. Oh! Oh, I see how this works now. I'm like, why can't... I thought I was supposed to do it just through it. Okay. Space. That's so cool. Hey, what's up here? Oh. What? Oh, okay. Yeah, and that... see, I accidentally hold... accidentally hold the W key while I fly. Yeah, this is going to take a little bit to get used to. Oh. What? I'm alive? Okay, let's just hold up here. I might need that, some of that. Oh. Almost there. Here we go. Oh. Oh. Okay. Hey. Hey. Oh, I... Okay. It's got a cool learning curve, because you just go up. And then you die. And you go up again. And then you realize that you just suck at the game. And then you go up again. And then you go left. Oh, come on, come on, oh, come on. Wait, I want to see something. Oh, so you can jump in the air and do it, okay. Oh. And through here. Game saved. Okay. And let's just, oh, about to say, let's just send his attacks back at him. Ow! Oh. Oh, wait a second. Okay, so yeah. Wait. Okay, just this guy that's being a bother. Because what I can do is do that. And I should be able to just... Oh. Okay. Now it's a lot of upwards. Oh. Yeah, I'm just trying... It's just so... Oh. Okay, hold. Oh, so many things to get used to. It works so well. Save right up here for the show. Oh, that's why. Oh, right, because I'm not flying upwards this time. Now it's upwards. So, I can go down now and get that life. That's a long way down. I'm just going to point this out. Oh yeah, that's right. Well, I'm almost down already. Oh, it was supposed to be down. That is correct. Okay. Just make save right there. Okay, let's go through this. And down he goes. Oh, you ain't gonna surprise me. Bye. Bye-bye, birdie. Oh. Well, your corpse is now mine. That's where it is. Okay. Okay, that makes sense. But yeah, I got through the ice cast chambers with no problems at all. I don't know why you guys are like just absolutely no issues ever. I've never had issues in this game. I don't know what you guys are talking about. No, that's all the way back here. Okay. Oh, that is okay. You know what? Not what I meant to do, but it works. Here we go, see? Came through this even better. See, this is what I'm talking about, guys. No problems with this game. Oh. Don't tell me. Don't tell me. Oh, wait, what? Witness me! Oh, okay. So, let me just go right. Oh. Well, that's a good thing I saved right there. Oh. Okay, you know what? Easy way to get there. Easy. No problems. I tried to kill him. And you know what? I should have probably saved first. I kind of just did that for dying like that. Bye.
Bye. Hey, Craig. I killed him. Did you see that?
Oh, look at how cool those flames look now. I don't know, I might just be imagining it, but to me they look different. Bye. Oh. Keep accidentally hitting shift tab. As I said before, it's impossible to click your map and not open the Steam shop. So, yeah. Alright. By no means saying or blaming them for this. So, it's just an aspect of the game that everyone chose to use the same thing.
That is
so cool. Just gonna save here real quick. Oh. Oh. I see. The game did not like that.
No wonder Crew is avoiding this place. The sunstone still radiates the light that she fears.
Wait, are we gonna try to help Crew out? Ooh. Oh. This is really neat, but slightly scary.
The sunstone, using the you gain entrance to Mount Horu. Achievement on top of the world.
I can't hear it.
My headphones fell out. Oh.
Does that mean she's gonna be alive?
The journey inspired even he who had doubt.
Oh, look at them being friends now. And all...
Umo had found a place to belong.
Is them. With the sunstone, we can now pass through Mount Horu's gate. But do you feel the shaking, rumbling in the earth? Mount Horu is close to spewing fire. There is no time to lose.
Oh. Recovery. Okay, yeah, it doesn't want me to go down there either. I'm gonna save here real quick. And I'm going to be 1 second just gonna see how long the episode is so far. Okay, so we still got a good little bit for this episode. So which way are we going? Oh, we're going far. Oh. Oh, wait a second. So we got everything up here. That the map has, that the map says, so...
We didn't get that!
Yeah, we need to get that. Gotta get that. Okay. I forget about that all the time. I guess the rest of this will be set on exploring with the new abilities. Ow. You. Oh. That was such a tragic death. Oh, this is still an unsafe zone, is it? Excuse me. Okay. So then we just gotta go a little bit farther down. Bye. Bye. Oh! Okay. I forgot about this place for a second. Hey, amigo. Wilhelm scream! It is real! It is real! I just lost my phone, but the Wilhelm scream is real! Oh my goodness! Do you hear that, guys? It is confirmed! The Wilhelm scream is a thing! Oh, this game is amazing! This game just got, like, a million times better. Like, oh man, after something like that, that is impressive. Okay, so, I'm gonna adventure right, and cut left. A little bit farther down. Ow! That was going like perfectly. I'm like, yeah. Yeah. Oh. Now he's not going so well. But I got ability, so. Yeah, there we go. That'll be nice. Okay, so now I'm gonna cut left. Oh, right into... I still kind of feel bad for them, because I feel like they're just trying to defend their home. See, and this is just a game where there's, like, nothing that's evil, nothing that's good, there's nothing right and wrong, it's just kind of... Everyone just wants to survive, that's really what this is. Some over here. And look. Oh. Hi, sir. Are you here to help me out? I appreciate the effort. Oh, that's his career. Oh, that is not what I meant to do. But. I guess. Oh. Okay, I guess there's nothing really up there. Question mark. Oh. There we go. I guess this is easy peasy and I'm squeezy now. Ow. Yeah, I just kind of gave up and accepted my fate, but I still didn't die, which makes it... It's just really awkward when you think you're gonna die, and then you don't, and you're like, oh. Well, there goes my big death spiel, and you just gained all your health points back. Oh, that was just... Oh,
cold blood.
Yeah, check me out. I'm a brave adventurer. Okay, now I'm going down and left. Oh, wow, you spit real good. Keep on pounding away. Ability point, yay. Ultra Flame.
Water Breath.
And this way we go. I don't know why I double jump to do that. I don't know. I guess it's just something you kind of get used to. Hey, look at me. And all of my ability.
Straight through.
I'm not going too far off. I mean, I'm still meant to kind of go this way. I don't. Can't go back that way though. Whoopsies. Okay, so I goes right. And then figure out my path from there. Oh. Oh. Yeah, I wasn't really expecting things to be there. It's cool how the ground pound like clears out of the area though. I like it. Okay. Now this way we go. Excuse me, sir.
I'm just gonna fight you. Oh, I forgot about this game, Bane. Well, it still didn't stand a chance. Oh. Okay, you gotta get... It's awkward controlling this. Here we go. Oh man, I remember when those guys used to be challenged. Cheeky. Guy was just hiding there. He knew I'd come. Eventually, he knew it. Oh. Everybody is trying to text me now that I am recording. It is how it works. I'm like, yo, I'm gonna record for a bit because nobody's talking to me. Now all of a sudden everyone's like, yo, Wolfie, talk to me, Wolfie. This time. And I'm like, guys, I wanna record! And they're like, no. No recording. So Link is still charging. Nope. Not if I say so. We just got shot out of the air. It was amazing. Come on, come. Come, my lady. Come, my lady. Okay, Geronimo! So I can go Soul Link, half the cost of Soul Link. Ultra, you know what? Split Flame. Achievement unlock. Combat Master. Yeah, boy. Okay. I need to go clear. Ow. Yeah, see you, nerds. Oh, that's right. Whoa, that guy, he's when does that go boom? No, let's go for a second. Let's go. Oh no, I stuck. No, I just kid. I'm not stuck. Oh, I didn't realize that guy has his own, like, version of Ground Pound. It's actually something really cool. The enemies kind of have, like, their own version of what I have. Oh, and I don't get hurt by it, which is nice. Here we go. Okay, now I need to go down.
It's interesting, though, that your defense really never goes up in this game. It kind of stays the same until you get it upgraded, of course, but... Oh, and I love the echo effects, though. Like, that's something I like. It's just... so cool. Whooshy whoosh. And you definitely feel yourself become stronger. And the enemies, they attack just as strong, but they do not take as many hits. They do. Oh, I thought they gave me a little bit of experience, that's why I kept going for those things. Oh, well, I probably will, just because it's, like, ingrained in my, like, I don't, it's like your physical memory, I'm trying to remember what it's called. But yeah, you guys know what I mean. I think it is motor memory or something like that. Oh, oh no. Whoa. Here we go. Touching, and then there's something all the way over here. Oh, look at me being smart. SMRT smart. Halves the cost of Soul Link. Yay. And I almost have triple jump now, so... I'll stay down. Yeah, because I can go down there now. So much to do. So if I go down, right, and then go right, and then... right and down. Yeah, this is just like exploration montage now. Oh, it's good for me though. It allows me to kind of get a better grip of my abilities. Wow, you dick, that was really uncalled for. Oh, that's this. Oh, that's right. Oh, it's cool on the map, you can actually see that it's like spiked. So if I just go basically directly right. Peekaboo! Oh no. What? Did it! Oh, he touched me. And I know. Ow. You just saw the imminent death up here. Oh, go. So that's that. Then down and to the left. Oh. Is it? Oh, a little bit farther down. Now look at me. I am tank. I can take many hits and still be okay. Oh, that's their corpses. Oh, there we go. Couldn't remember how to do that for a second. So if I go kind of like left and then I have to loop around anyways. If I'm up here, might as well go straight across. Did I just really not know that that was there? And it looks obvious now, so... Well, I was being a silly. Yeah, once you go back through this game, you're like, wow, that was actually really obvious. I'm just surprised you didn't get something before. Okay, so left 1, 2, 3. Oh, 1, 2. Okay, second drop. On the left. Oh. Should be this one. Yeah. Okay. Oh, it's so cool having this much control now. Like, you see me, I'm just, like, jumping left and right and, like, slamming and... Oh, it's so cool. Ori is my hero. Hey. Bang. Neared. Oh, forgot about you. Something I don't like, but I know it's gotta be done, is that sometimes it's like you literally just cannot go back to some areas. I'm like, I know it's technically like a, oh, you know, it's a thing that has to be done, but it's like, I don't know, I just wanted to go back and check out some areas I couldn't before. Yeah, is that just my thoughts? What? That's just like shut off all the lasers. I wasn't expecting that. Well, back the way it came. Oh. cute when the game bugs out. It's like, or you're not actually doing that, but whatever floats your boat, little buddy. Hey, that was very much uncalled for. Where am I going to now? So this place is filled. Or completed. I need to go directly up. And then just keep going directly up? Yeah. And then make a little left. Bye. Bye. Yeah, I think this is where the left is. Hey. Yeah. Okay. East way. Oh. What can I save right there? Actually, don't think I can do this one. I'm gonna go right back to it, but... Oh, there we go. So if we go up and to the right. Oh. You know what, I took one hit, that's fine with me. Right. So next up is triple jump. I need to go back up. I can go out this way. Not that way, that way, but you know what I mean. East way. Look, Ori the fish. And he just pulverizes his foes. Okay, so it's on the left side. Somehow. Oh, that's right. Oh. Whee. Well, since I'm here, where is this guy? I'm weird. So now I just need to go far right.
Okay. Next up. Oh, I do wish that there's a little bit more connection in some places, because it's like, well, I can't reach some of you guys, because this is so far away. But yes, I'm going to the Thornfelt Swamp. Or, no, I'm still in Thornfelt Swamp, so I'm just going to go left, a lot of left, a lot of left. Oh, hey buddies. Forgot that they had piranhas in these waters. This is left. Hey guys, so I just noticed the time, and guess what, this is all the time we have for this episode. So this is Electric Wolf signing off, and I'll see you guys in the next hunt. See ya.